On the subject of tributes, Robert, I'll bring you in on this. We've seen you channel Cliff Burton on tour with your rendition of Anesthesia Pulling Teeth. Talk about the decision to allow the symphony's principal bass player, Scott Pingle, a self-proclaimed old-school Metallica fan, the opportunity to perform his interpretation of the song. What did you think of it?
In my opinion, it was the highlight moment of the show because Scott, I don't want to say he had to audition it for us, but he came in a couple days early and he played it for us. And initially, no one knew what to do. When he played it for us, it was obvious that this needs to be a standalone piece featuring him. And so I'm just like, bro, that is you. You need to do this on your own with Lars.